This next pranayam is Visudha. Visudha is one of our chakras, our throat chakra. Visudha is the chakra of expression. It allows you to express yourself. It's important to open all the chakras from the Muladhara to the Sahasrara. And this pranayam represents opening the Visudha chakra. So we begin in mountain pose, drawing the shoulders back and down, standing tall and taking one breath. And gently opening the eyes. And as you're standing tall, spread the fingers and bring the arms forward down low, pressing the palms together. Keeping the chest lifted, we'll look down at the thumbs, just focusing on your left thumb first, keeping the feet pressed into the floor, the thighs and glutes engaged. Without locking the knees, we'll steady ourselves. And we'll take a slow, deep breath, about a 10-second breath, focusing on your thumb. And as you inhale, you'll start to reach your arm out to the side, then raise it up and look behind you. As you exhale, you'll bring your arm back down, still focusing on the thumb, and bringing the hands together. And we'll continue with the right arm, gazing at your thumb, reaching up, looking back, stretching, then exhaling, coming forward, and return. We'll do that 3 times, and then bring the palms together to the breastbone, closing the eyes, and taking a calm breath here. So let's prepare, perform Visudha pranayam together. Pranayam to open the throat chakra, also test your balance and your focus. So let's prepare by keeping the feet firmly pressed into the ground or the sand or wherever you are, engaging the thighs and glutes and locking the knees, keeping the chest lifted, arms strong, and fingers spread. Start bringing the hands forward and bringing them together, low, below the waist. We'll gaze at the thumb and inhale, reaching out. Let's bring the palms together to the heart, closing the eyes, take one breath. And gently open the eyes, returning to mountain pose for one breath.